tummy fat is most difficult because it is the abdominal area which is not really utilized very much when we are walking or doing exercises. So the best way to get rid of is to do exercise along with some toning exercises to tighten your abdominal muscles. But obesity is not really a disease till one can control it. And best is to do a management which involves diet and exercise both, a combination. It's always not good just to have a reducing diet and not exercise, because exercise will give you toning and the diet will make you healthy in terms of proper health, in terms of good hemoglobin, in terms of muscle mass. So it has to be a combination of diet and exercise both.